But when I opened the bedroom door and stalked slowly into the bedroom, looked upward at the wall switch and proceeded further in, I beheld that everything was not exactly okay. Nothing was okay at all. Everything was far beyond okay. I stood there in the doorway, between the bathroom and the bedroom, my 13-year-old self, and beheld a cavalcade of dark, red, blood